this morning's match, the NKU is a very good team. It was a difficult one for us in the sense that we know that we didn't play our A game, and you know, Northern Kentucky was able to get us out of sync a little bit, and you know, we're disappointed that we didn't put up a bigger effort in it, and but you know, we'll just regroup and be able to play Liberty this evening and kind of see where that goes.